Hi, I'm Mark from 3GuysFishing.com. I wanted to share a little tip with everybody on how to make your own fish attractant. This can work very well and save you a lot of money from the store-bought versions. All you need is cod liver oil, a little bit of garlic powder, and some salt. Mix them together in a container, there you go. That's all you need. The fish love it, you save money, and I guarantee you'll catch more fish.